So last year we launched Power View across a wide range of products, from internal to external, including Duet, Luminaire, Silhouette, Pirouette, Modern Romans, roller blinds powered by DC 240-volt AC motors, and Evo awnings. Power View has been a massive hit, with the new look and feel from the Pebble remote control, technology packed with features, not to mention that multiple products, both internal and external, can be operated off a single remote or set up to execute a scheduled scene. With the great master plan of PowerView domination, we're pleased to offer some more new additions to the PowerView family this year. As you guys have already seen from Dyna and Sandra today, both VertiGlide and Duet Design options are now available with PowerView. Skylift is another to add to the list. And I'll just give you guys a quick demo. So that's this guy here. So skylight shades can now be operated by PowerView through Skylift, an alternative to the manual wand operation that we currently offer. So it's compatible with all the PowerView accessories, including the hub, and it now offers much larger limitations than the current manually operated product. So you're looking at 210 wide by 2800 drop. Now in terms of powering the product, it can be powered by either a DC power pack or a battery wand. Shades greater than 787mm wide will actually have the battery wand or battery pack concealed within the bottom rail. So this one here is greater than 787mm wide and the battery pack just sits inside here. So it's nice and clean, you don't see it. Shades less than 787mm wide will come standard with a satellite battery mounting kit, and it can actually be mounted behind the shade, but you'll actually need to take into consideration 115mm mounting depth into consideration when you guys measure up the product. In terms of assembly, it's actually a lot easier than the previous PowerEye system that we once offered. So there's no need to connect multiple wires for motor and power. The only thing you need to connect is the power supply, so whether that's the DC power pack or the battery pack. Everything else is pre-assembled within the bottom rail. This product here can be mounted as top stack only, and that's because it's motorized, so you can't be mounted any other direction. And the hardware colour is Aspen White only as well. In terms of lead times, it's a fully imported product, so there is a bit of a lead time on it, so standard import lead times do apply. And in terms of pricing, it will follow through with the current Skylight pricing grids, just with a PowerView surcharge on top. Another two products we're pleased to offer at PowerView this year are Timber Venetians and Beach Roman Shades. Now both these products will be powered by the PowerView 240-volt AC motor, which is what we currently use with roller blinds. So that means the same setup procedure and programming as what you guys are doing right now, so you guys are familiar with that. Now, Timber Venetians does actually have the advantage of utilising the two arrow keys on the Pebble remote control, and what that does is it tilts slats in little increments, which provides perfect light control and privacy. Now again, both these products are compatible with all the PowerView accessories, so Pebble remote control, scene controller, hub. This motor as well also supports dry contact, so integration into third-party automation systems if dry contact is available. In terms of limitations, it follows through with the current motorized limitations for both of these products. So for Timber Venetians, that's 7.7 square meters, and for Beach Roman Shades, that's 9 square meters.